She doesn't deserve this.
They're a lively bunch here in Austin, I tell you.
Despite competing in a triple threat match, Dolph Ziggler is still the Intercontinental Champion.
I got you.
And since you had the opportunity to show footage, I have my own footage.
Okay, all right. We've made some ground. Apparently, after TLC last night, Dolph Ziggler is still the Intercontinental Champion. The wonderful and beloved Vicky Guerrero has brought out a clip to show us. Roll the clip.
There are some moves that are performed by our superstars that are truly beyond words. Your only reaction can be, holy, you know what?
Jerry, that's the same reaction I had when Michael Cole cost you your WWE Championship.
You know, Vicky, that's probably the reaction that Dolph Ziggler has every time you model some new lingerie for him.
Excuse me? Look, Jerry, for your information, I have lost a considerable amount of weight.
You've lost weight? Look around, I think you'll find it.
The King, ladies and gentlemen, well played, sir. I got this. She says that you owe her an apology, and if we don't have one here now, then Dolph Ziggler's going to try to beat you.
He will beat you.
Vicky, was it because of the remark about your weight? I mean, I can't help it if you're the only diva here in the WWE whose bathtub has stretch marks.
King, wait, I got one. Vicky is so fat that she wakes up in sections.
Hey, John, did you know that when God said, let there be light, he had to ask Vicky to step out of the way first?
I got one. Vicky is so fat that her baby pictures were taken via satellite.
Going on?
Vicky Guerrero is a saint. She is beautiful inside and out. She is the most respected diva in the entire WWE. You all know it.
Dolph,
she's beautiful.
Dolph,
she's
Dolph. Enough. How can you be out here talking like that? I was talking to you quite a while ago and you called Vicky a double bagger. That means you got to put a bag over your head in case one of hers breaks. And how dare you? How dare you? First time I met you a long time ago, you were afraid of the dark. Then you saw Vicky naked and you were afraid of the light. Oh!
Not my fault. It's breaking down here.
You brought it on yourself.
And I quote, since Vicky Guerrero is threatening that her boyfriend Dolph Ziggler will beat people up, well, let's try it in a match tonight. Dolph Ziggler versus John Cena.
Tonight!
And that match will take place right now.
Oh, not just tonight, right now! Well, they don't get more blockbuster than that, ladies and gentlemen. Intercontinental Champion Dolph Ziggler taking on John Cena, a horrible human being that he is.
Hey, Kate, you should be ashamed of yourself.
What are you talking about?
You just can't.
And we are back live, ladies and gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw. Impromptu matchup set up by our anonymous Raw general manager, John Cena versus Dolph Ziggler. Ziggler's girlfriend, Vicky Guerrero, at ringside.
And you got to say Vicky Guerrero is responsible for this match.
Wait a minute. You should be ashamed of yourself as well, King. I mean, you had to stick your nose in it again. You're out here cutting jokes with John Cena about Vicky Guerrero. What? I mean, come on. That was a denigration of women. How dare you do that?
What do you mean? Come on. Look at the material. Can we get a close-up of Vicky Guerrero?
The last month has been...
Look at Vicky.
The last month has been a chill.
Listen, I got to tell you. Look at Vicky Guerrero. When people say it's rough all over, they're talking about her skin.
Well, see, now, Cole, you're gonna say that he owes Vicky an apology. What about Cena?
With your boy Cena.
Oh, John just got caught in the whole deal after King started it.
But nonetheless, the thing about King, you're making this your show.
What?
I mean, you're the main event again tonight. You won the big title match a couple of weeks ago. I tried to explain it
to you. Let's talk about
this
match.
Who came out in first segment dressed like Ebenezer Scrooge?
Right.
That was you. The only one who's remaining...
Let's talk about this match, please. John Cena, this is a great night. He's back after decimating Nexus. We're Nexus free. Does that mean anything to you guys?
John Cena's personal rejection last night at the Table Otters and Chairs pay-per-view. It means nothing to me. John Cena's still here.
And how beat up is John Cena after going through that chairs match with Wade Barrett?
Yeah, but what about Dolph Ziggler? He was involved in the triple threat ladders match for the Intercontinental Championship. Ziggler retaining the title.
I mean, nobody's saying that Dolph Ziggler is not the competitor.
And here's the cover. Hook to the leg and a kick out.
Both men winning at the pay-per-view.
Only one will be able to win here tonight.
Dolph Ziggler is a great wrestler. I just question his eyesight.
Ziggler, the current Intercontinental Champion from Friday Night SmackDown. Held the championship since the summer.
Oh, man.
Vicky Guerrero, of course, the consultant from Friday Night SmackDown, is as well. It's great to hear the C Nation back in the corner of John Cena after months of controversy. Fisher suplex by Cena. Quickly into the cover. Hook to the leg and a kick out of two by Ziggler.
Capacity crowd here tonight at University of Texas, and they are in
Nexus 3. It was a scene of old tonight, King. He was laughing, making jokes, and of course...
And you had a problem with that.
In his element here in the ring, again on Raw.
Yeah, the old Cena, the Cena that beats people with chairs unmercilessly, right?
And it's Dolph Ziggler.
What a great guy.
Cena in the skull as well.
Come on, Punk, you don't think that Wade Barrett had that coming?
He did, babe, but that doesn't mean... No, wait, doesn't John Cena have any compassion? He's supposed to be this upset. All these people love John Cena. Where's his mercy? Where's his compassion? Where's his heart?
What, turn the other cheek, right? Is that what you're talking about?
Absolutely.
I remember when John tried to turn the other cheek and Wade Barrett threw coffee in his face. There's only so much a person can take.
Ziggler in control of Cena in this impromptu matchup. What a win this would be for Dolph Ziggler to come over from Friday Night SmackDown and knock off Cena here tonight. I think he came looking for an apology for his girlfriend. Caught him over the leg, shoulders down, and a kick out at two by Cena.
He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Right, I guarantee you Dolph Ziggler never dreamed he'd be in a match against John Cena here tonight.
Well, if Dolph Ziggler wins, is John going to apologize like he should?
John Cena, a gut-wrench kick. Ziggler. And Vicky realizes this could be the turning point for Cena. Crawl to the cover. Puts the outside leg on Dolph, who kicks out at two.
And if somehow Ziggler manages to win this match, I think that'll be an apology enough for Vicky Guerrero.
WWE Universe all fired up for this matchup here tonight on Monday Night Raw. We are live at the University of Texas. John Cena versus Dolph Ziggler.
Oh!
Intercontinental champion flooring Cena. Cover. Hook of the leg. Cena has to power out again. Ziggler looking to wear Cena down. Remember, Dolph's weapon is the sleeper hold.
I love it when Vicky Guerrero clapped her hands to see those arms flat.
I'm not even getting into it. As Cena tries to get back to his feet, tries to get back into this matchup. Cena's all about power, the power game, and it's on display here. Can Cena work his way out? He does! He's got Ziggler up for the attitude adjustment, and Ziggler counters!
Slamming John Cena's head face first.
And again, hook to the right by Ziggler, and Cena's got power! Shoulder first out of it. Ladies and gentlemen, Ziggler's in control. Can Cena battle back into this competitive matchup when we return live to Monday Night Raw? And what a way to kick off WWE Week live on Monday Night Raw. A highly competitive matchup. John Cena versus SmackDown's Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler. Side slam by Cena.
Wow, what a match this has been, guys. Before the match started, Vicky Guerrero slapped John Cena's face. Where's my slow motion replay of that?
Impromptu matchup set up by our anonymous Raw general manager. As Vicky Guerrero trying to will her boyfriend, Dolph Ziggler, back into this
matchup. Come on, Paul, where's my replay? Cena's face deserved to get slapped.
Vicky Guerrero's actually shouting instructions.
Oh!
The Dolph Ziggler.
Again, both men down center of the ring. Collision as the Cougar, Vicky, looks on.
The Cougar.
Oh, man. Well, you started the whole thing, King. That's why
no,
we have this matchup
starting in.
Making fun of Vicky Guerrero.
Oh, you guys.
Both men down center of the ring. Who will be first to their feet? Gaining much needed momentum in this matchup.
Looks like it's going to be Dolph Ziggler. Both men stirring.
This is the night that John Cena has returned. The Cena of old after destroying Nexus last night at the Take the Ladders and Chairs pay-per-view. Never expected to be in this huge matchup against Ziggler.
Can't think of anything worse for John Cena. A celebratory John Cena here tonight to come here and lose on the first Nexus free Raw.
And Ziggler looking to put Cena away. He believes he is close to doing that. Oh. A drop kick to the jaw by Ziggler. Quickly to the cover. Hook to the leg again. This time the inside leg. And Cena powers out at two.
I like how aggressive Dolph Ziggler is. You got to respect that. I mean, Cena's one hell of a competitor. You have to stay on top of him, and that's exactly what Dolph Ziggler is doing.
John Cena 24 hours removed from the chairs match at TLC. Dolph Ziggler 24 hours removed from a ladders match. Both men's bodies just got to be aching. Again, went for the drop kick this time. Cena swatted Ziggler away. Buys himself some much-needed time, does Cena.
Yeah, John is, I mean, he has really taken a beating in this match.
I know he really gets down on this. Oh. A shoulder knockdown.
Wait a minute!
Ladies and gentlemen, this here is vintage John Cena.
Uh-oh. Check this out, Vicky Guerrero.
Come on, Dolph.
You can't see me.
Come on, Dolph. Move, move.
Five knuckle shuffle coming up.
Oh. It's been a while since it's been delivered with that much enthusiasm. As Cena is primed and ready for the attitude adjustment. Going for the AA. Ziggler's in trouble. Nobody fights out of it. And look at sleeper, sleeper, sleeper. The sleeper hold. Dolph Ziggler's taking out many a superstar with that hold, but Cena counters.
Oh, no, no, no.
STF.
Can he get it locked in? Yes.
STF locked in.
He can reach the ropes, Michael Cole.
He can reach the ropes.
Vicky Guerrero trying to get in the ring. Dolph is tapping out. Cena thinks this matchup's over, but
it is over.
No, the referee was distracted by Vicky.
You might not like how it was done, but she just saved Dolph Ziggler.
Well, come on, Ziggler can.
Vicky was coming to the ring. Oh, my, the zigzag. Dolph may have him here. Hook in the leg. Cena's in trouble, and he powers out at two.
Oh, I can't believe it, Michael Cole.
Nor can Vicky Guerrero, nor can Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler tapped out to the STF. Vicky got on the apron.
She wasn't on the apron. Vicky was actually coming into the ring. You know she was.
Ziggler didn't tap out. If he tapped out, the match would be over. I didn't see a thing.
The referee was stopping Vicky Guerrero from coming into the ring.
And the referee isn't seeing this either. Dolph Ziggler is taking off the protective padding from the steel turnbuckle there in the corner. And now the official realizes.
Oh, look at this.
Championship title in his hand. Intercontinental Championship. Miss wildly. Cena. Attitude adjustment. And a thunderous one at that. Cena wins. Cena wins.